んだ。行ってきたんだよ、京都のルート。ここは東京ハチミツパラダイスオーケストラ。そんなに甘くはないよって早くみんな気づいてよ。そんなに早く甘くはないよって早くみんな気づいてよ。
Thank you. The graphic fuzz is a cool pedal because it incorporates graphic EQ with distortion. You have a six-band graphic EQ that can work as a standalone. You can add the distortion, and it also has an envelope that adjusts the sensitivity of your pick attack and dynamics, so you can key it in where it's a very extreme attack. First, we'll start with the true bypass signal. Then I kick in the effect, which has some overdrive. Give you an idea of the overdrive. Then you can, for a really heavy scoop sound, you can just find the frequency. Sit there and just mold your sound. Or you can go to a peaked mid-range. So this is a setting I like. As you can see with the EQ, you're starting with your low frequencies going up to the high frequencies. So you can sort of peak it. Ends up being sort of a wave there. Here I'm going to disengage the distortion and use it as an EQ alone. And this is to enhance the sound. I'll bypass it. Kick it in. See, I have it enhancing the low end and the high end. The last thing I'll show you is the envelope response, which is the dynamics and sustain sliders that work in conjunction with the distortion. They will allow your pick attack to be more linear in its lowest settings. Whereas if you increase both the sustain and the dynamics, find the sweet spot, it's much more touch sensitive to your pick attack. So when it comes to tailoring your sound, the graphic fuzz is a good way to go.